So I'm here after the Foxy Fall Century, finished the ride. My friend Scott and I were part of the crew out there doing bike sag, which means that we carried tubes and tools and things like that to help folks out. So we stopped along the way to help a number of people fix flats, kind of get their bikes back on the road. That was fun. It always is. Done bike sag for the last few years now, and it's always nice to go and help folks get back on the bike and keep on with the ride. I took a few pictures out there, a tiny bit of video. I'll put that together and you'll see that in a second. But not a whole lot of time for filming today between just doing the ride and helping people. That's enough of this talk. On to the pictures and the video. Hope you enjoy them.